Hey everyone. Before we begin, I'd just like to say some things. Through the walkthrough, you might notice that when Baldi, or any other enemy like Baldi, reaches me, they do not kill me. Why? Well, I had to apply a mod from Saints of 4, I'll link their channel down below. I really have to say this, I had no other choice than do this, I needed to upload some content to my channel, and I could not beat party mode. I sincerely apologize for this, and I hope you can understand me. Anyways, let's get into the video.
Education and learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my school. Now it's time for every... You good one. Great job. That's right. You did great. Come here and get your prize. A shiny quarter. Just click on it with... Problem one. Good one. What?
Let's play. No.
Congratulations! You found all 7 notebooks! Now all you need to do is... find a way out before I catch you!
Basics in education and learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my party. Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject. Math. Answer the three questions correctly, and you might get something special. Just type good one. Prop, whoa! I think you might be smarter, huh? You got it! You did great! Come here and get your prize! Just click on it with the interact button to pick it up. Problem one. Whoa! I think you might be smarter than me! Problem two. 3 - great.
No running in the halls. 15 seconds. Detention for you. Don't make me do this again.
Looks like it's sweeping time!
Congratulations! You found all 7 notebooks! Now all you need to do is find a way out before I catch you!
Here I come. People for all eternity.
Thank you.
Education and learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my demo. And great. Come here and get your prize. A shiny quarter. Just
no running in the halls. Seconds. Detention for you. You should know better. No running in the halls. 20 seconds. Detention for you. Your parents will hear about this one.
Smarter than smarter than me! Was fun. Well, there's more fun to be had in Baldi's Basics Plus! That's me! Oh, hi! Welcome to my schoolhouse! Now it's time for a great job! That's right! Whoa! I think good one! You did great! Come here and get your prize! A shiny quarter! Just click on it with the interact button.
Problem one.
Uh-huh. And you got it. You're good.
Sweep, sweep, sweep!
No running in the hall.
I am coming, ready or not, here I come. I hunt people for all eternity.
Seconds. Detention for you. Your parents will hear about this one.
Let's play. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Looks like it's sweeping time. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Sweep, sweep, sweep.
Seconds. Detention for you. When will you learn?
I hunt people for all eternity.
Congratulations! You found all 7 notebooks! Now all you need to do is... find a way out before I catch you!
Oh, jeebus, you found me. Good job, I'm glad you found me. Look, I have something kind of important to say. It's about the game, don't... This is probably looking pretty ridiculous. Don't tell anyone about this game. You wanna don't bring attention to yourself. Destroy the game. Destroy the game before it's too late. What I'm saying is get out of this while you still can. Just don't know. You probably know I'm not someone trapped inside the game. That would be ridiculous. No, I'm not. The game was kind of. I got really corrupted. I don't know what to say. Just trust me. You gotta. Vague. Vague intentionally. I can't tell you. Some stuff is classified. I can't say it. I wish I could say more. I can't talk normally. It's corrupted. Just close the program. Destroy it. Never come back.
Go on. Blow out the candle.
Thank you. sick. Yes, besides the fact that I'm really sick. I told you once. This is the last time I'm gonna tell you. Destroy this game. Don't let anybody else know about it. Before something terrible happens to you.
What are you doing down here?
Why won't you listen to me? Why won't you just...
Oh.
You know what? I think I get it.
You don't realize...
You just want to know... The rights. You want to explore to figure out the lore. I get it. Well, lucky for you, there's a lot of lore down here. Yeah, did you see that those books? That was weird, huh? How about this room? How about this right here. This weird conspiracy billboard thing. That's, yeah. Oh, you don't even, you can't even begin to know. Did you know my name is Null? Not literally Null. It's just that my name, that I have no name. Most sensical thing to call me is Null, but that's not the point. Look, I know you're very accustomed to other people figure out the story and the lore, but I'm telling you, forget all that, and just never come here again. I'm getting really angry. Cause some serious problems. You're gonna bring about some really bad things if you keep on you shouldn't mess with. I wish I could tell you. But I can't. You know what? I'm just gonna force close the game. I can do that. I can teleport. Do it. Because I'm fed up with you. Fed up with anybody. He plays this game. And I'm fed up. I'm gonna put the whole game up. Okay, so, don't play this game. Score it, please. For crying out loud, just score it. Please take me seriously for one.
Welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. That's me!
idiot. You really thought we could actually beat this? No. No, you see, I've closed the last exit. Which means there's literally no way you can win. That's not supposed to happen. There's nothing you can do now. So, quit the game. And now, please, just please. I see you found a note from the developer. Well, this is what I think the f*** everyone else who took the f***ing life! Oh gosh, I need to keep calm. 1, 2, 3, 4. You keep playing games. It's because you honestly think it is a game. You're not taking my warning seriously. Well, let me spell out for you. This game. I said, heck, you've only ever played anything that's a game. Guess what? Just because I'm...
Sounds like you could use some help. Let's see. Oh, I know! In a subtraction problem, when the first number is smaller than the second number, the answer will be negative. This will surely help you do better next time. Now, get on out there. I know you can get a better grade. Go on, blow out the candle. Test my new shrink machine. This will surely be my greatest invention yet. Could you lend me a hand? When I tell you to, go press the big red button over there. That will activate the machine. Like it still needs a few tweaks. Wow. Oh. Wow. Looks like it still needs a few tweaks. Wow. Oh. Well, I guess we'll have to try again some other time. Thanks anyways. Wow. Bye. Whoa. Education and learning. That's me.
thanks for playing my game.
A shiny quarter. Just click on it with the interact button to pick it up. Then, when you find something you can use it on, use the item button on the object with the quarter selected. That's how you use item. Everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the three questions correct. Education and learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my school. Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject. Math. Answer the three questions correctly, and you might get something special. Basics in education and learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my school. Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject. Welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my schoolhouse. Now it's time for every... I can't believe it. You're incredible. Uh-huh. You got... I can't believe it. You're incredible. You did. Great. Come here and get your prize. A shiny quarter. Just click on it with the interact button. Problem one. 4 + 7. A good one.
Gotta sweep, sweep! Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep! sweep, sweep, sweep! Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep! Sweep, sweep,
sweep! Congratulations! You found all 7 notebooks! Now all you need to do is... find a way out before I can!
We'll be right back.